Love Island's Laura Anderson has hit back after being branded a mess by a cruel troll on Instagram. The blonde beauty, 29, was met with harsh comments after revealing that The Wanted's Max George messaged her following her breakup from Paul Knopps last year. One vicious comment read, "I'm sorry but this girl's a mess, when's is she gonna take a breath to be away from men? She had three men in the villa, another only a few weeks ago. That's four men in the space of a few months. The girl needs to chill out. Every guy she's with she makes out they're perfect for her." Laura then lashed out at the critic, revealing fans would be unsatisfied to hear how many sexual partners she's had. She wrote, "Incorrect in so many ways. I'm single and haven't been in a relationship for almost 1 year. I've dated because I was on a dating show. Far from a mess, Jenny. Love a troll. Do you want to call me and I'll tell you how many people I've slept with in past year. I feel you'll be very unsatisfied. Have a fabulous day, sick," she wrote. It comes after Laura revealed Michelle Keegan's ex Max caught her eye as they messaged on social media. She told Heat magazine, "I'll just say it. Yeah, that Max George from The Wanted," when questioned if any celebrities had slid into her DMs. Clearly a little uncertain about whether she should be discussing the messages, Laura continued, "He sent me a few. I mean, I feel bad on him for saying that, but it's nothing to be embarrassed about." Revealing it is unlikely that anything would happen romantically between the pair because they live miles apart, Laura confirmed, "Yeah, but he lives in Vegas."